Minsan fierce ang pagiging cold and mataray. Pero minsan nakakainis. Perfect example, si Georgina. Maraming dala si Pong pero deadma lang siya kung di mapindot ni Pong ang tamang floor.
Pwede po ba kayo nalang pumindot? Marami po kasi akong hawak eh.
Inuutusan mo ba ako?
Ay, hindi po. Sabi ko nga po ako na eh.
I-press mo na rin kaya ang 4 para more chances of winning.
Sorry, Sir Albert. I'm late.
It's okay.
Not usually like this.
Good morning, ma'am. Anyway, I'm taking a 2-month leave starting on Monday. Georgina, since you are my assistant vice president, you will be running the marketing department temporarily while I am away. I have no doubt, Georgina, you won't fail me, right?
Of course not, sir.
Pong will help you. He's been with me for a number of years. He knows the ins and outs of being a chief commercial officer. The schedules and the SOPs, the meetings, just ask him. Pong, si Georgina, siya ang boss mo habang wala ako.
Yes, sir.
First order of business, I want you to get Nipudware to partner with us. Because through them, we can reach the Japanese market and connect our airline with the rest of their network. I know that you are still reeling from that airport fiasco. Don't get distracted. You know, you can turn this around. As long as you do not do anything stupid or you lose your career in this industry.
I'll make you proud, sir. I promise I will be the perfect temporary boss.
FYI, iba ang fierce and mataray sa kawalan ng manners, everyone.
Watch out for more passive-aggressive confrontations, deadmahan, and frosty interactions in SeptemBRRR on Star Cinema's YouTube channel.